Tonight, we're learning chilling new details about a sexual assault inside a Brooklyn Heights apartment. Police have released a sketch of the man accused of going into a 43-year-old woman's apartment, sexually assaulting her in her sleep and stealing her wallet. This happened Friday around 2 a.m. near Minot Street and Henry Street. Anyone with information is asked to call police.